Hello everyone, I will show you how to change the default camera on your Windows 10. First of all, you need to search for from here, from the inbox. You need to search for device manager and click on it from here. And after that, we show up to your camera, tap on it from here, tap on the camera on this little arrow. And after that, we show up to you the camera, and from here, there is no direct way to choose your camera as a default, but if you have your external camera, and what you need to do is you need to disable all other camera from here, disable all of them and leave the external camera. And for example, I will tap on it with this camera, and after that I will tap on the right click from the mouse or the touchpad and tap on disable device. And after that, automatically your software and everything will pick up your external camera or any camera you left from here. And basically that's it. This is how you do it. Please leave a like on the video and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.